Multilayer methods is simply a representation of the interactions that the elements of a complex system have, distinguishing very different kind of interactions. For example, between people, these links in a multilayer network will represent, for example, one type of interaction is friendship, and the other type of interactions will be co-working, okay? Those layers are different networks of links, and the multilayer structure is the consideration of all these interconnections between the different elements with different types of links. Why they are relevant in complex systems is because basically all complex systems interact in several ways, and there is no winning in the fact of considering only one type of interaction. You are interested in preserving all the information you can have about the system, with all these types of interactions playing a role in the connectivity.